What's the word, everyone? I am Kritical, and today we're going to be reviewing a new trailer from Guillermo del Toro. We're going to be checking out the latest one of his films that I guess is coming to Netflix. I got Netflix in the corner. Let's go ahead and check this film out. I can't remember what the title is. The Cabinet of Curiosities. Let's go ahead and check this bad boy out. All right, one.
Picture your mind as a cabinet. Where you lock up your darkest thoughts and deepest fears. What would happen if you opened that cabinet for the world to see? We are about to find out.
This is one of those nightmare specials. The kind you never get to the bottom of.
What was this family doing here? The one on the walls.
Different world.
Lot 36. Are you curious?
Whatever is in there is mine now.
I've seen a forest. A forest that takes the dead inside.
Joy, see my paintings.
Please, show me mercy.
No!
There's a void inside of me. Inside of everyone.
What is happening to me?
There's an endless abyss.
You are really harshing my mellow, man.
They come.
That body will be your coffin. I'll see you buried in it.
Welcome. Welcome. Welcome.
Welcome. Welcome to my Cabinet of Curiosities.
Cabinet of Curiosities by Guillermo del Toro. I think that's going to be... That looks good. That looks good. I wonder if it's going to be rated R. That's going to be good. I can't wait for that. I like his work as well. Very interesting style that he has. Very creative. Very colorful. Very elaborate style. But yeah, this looks interesting. There's that crazy comedian in there. I can't think of his name right now. I'm drawing a blank. But it looks good. It looks pretty good. So, can't wait to see that one when that comes out. Please, like, subscribe. It is Halloween. And so, a lot of this, we're going to see a lot of Halloween trailers. I'm excited about that. You know what I'm saying? So, let's get it. You know what I'm saying? But, y'all have a great night and take care of yourselves. All right? One.